美国癌症协会举办第一届的华人抗癌大会，慈济癌友会的会长以自身的经历鼓励病友们勇敢面对，积极治疗。
第一届华人抗癌接力大会连续24小时，希望能唤起华裔居民对癌症的重视。
I have to say the involvement of the Chinese community is very important, and the reason why is because there are different cancers that Chinese and Asian Americans getThat most Americans do not get.
各个协助的机构，包括慈济，在会场提供慈善义卖及免费饮食服务。29岁就罹患骨癌，抗癌历程他走过。
因为这个疾病，让我看这个世界看的真的是好像是佛教里头讲的净土一样。当我们不再把它看作是一个邪恶的黑暗，而是把它看作一个吉祥的光明的时候，一瞬间，这世间没有再可怕的事情。
抗癌接力是美国癌症协会以家庭为主的招牌活动，来筹募癌症研究基金。而这次是第一次以华人为号召举办抗癌接力圆游会。大爱新闻美国洛杉矶报道。
We go back to the United States for our next story. To raise awareness of cancer in Chinese communities, the American Cancer Society organized its first ever Chinese Relay for Life event on the last week of June. At the Temple City High School in California,Over a 24-hour period, participants either ran or walked to raise funds for cancer research and awareness. Ciji was one of the co-sponsors. Volunteers organized a charity stall and laid on free food for the participants. Moreover, the Ciji Cancer Support Group was also on site to share their experiences with the audience and give their support to those in need.
The first Chinese Relay for Life event is being held, which will run for 24 hours straight.
I have to say the involvement of the Chinese community is very important, and the reason why is because there are different cancers that Chinese and Asian Americans get that most Americans do not get.
The co-sponsor organizations, including Ciji, are providing a charity sale and free food service at the event. Sharing his experiences of fighting cancer, Tai Jinghong says,
The disease has helped me to see the world in a different perspective. I see it as what Buddhism says, a pure land. When I see the bright side to life instead of a dark one, nothing is terrifying anymore.
The American Cancer Society hopes to reach out to Asian communities through the Chinese Relay for Life event and call on more people to join the circle of love.
慈济志工推动素食，在洛杉矶有一位慈济人，他分享自己癌末吃素成功抗癌的经验。他说，原本医生说他只能再活6个月，可是吃素之后，现在他已经活了超过9年。而在达拉斯，慈济人举办素食爱心义卖，吃素又可以做好事，社区民众都来捧场。
厨房里志工忙不停，做出一道道美味料理。这场义卖会有炒米粉、春卷，好口味大受欢迎。不一样的是，这些全是素食。达拉斯慈济志工这场爱心义卖会，不但募善款，也募到了素食好口碑。镜头转到洛杉矶，这场聚餐，慈济志工准备素食便当，还分享自身经验。29岁那年，蔡静红被诊断出罹患罕见恶性肿瘤，只能活6个月，她却打破了医界看法。
他说呢，挨磨了9年还不死，啊，就每次去他就叫他的学生来看我。那各位，你要我怎么解释说我为什么还在这个世间？那如果说这个饮食没有很大的帮助的话，9年的这个素食没有很大的帮助的话，我为什么还在这里？为什么人家医学界讲说我们不了解为什么你还在这里
？Why we are here today? Everyone's going to have a veggie country half try.
Please, all right.
要体验素食的好，光听还不够。在北加州，这群高中生亲手做料理，
旁边也要有一点 ，OK？
七手八脚做起来，吃起来都新鲜。原来素食也很美味。年轻的学子亲身体验，改变观念，要一步一步入境蔬果，爱地球。戴秀文真善美之光，美国综合报道。
Ciji volunteers have been continuously advocating a vegetarian lifestyle in American communities. On the west coast of the USA, volunteers in Northern and Southern California promoted a meatless diet by offering vegetarian cookery workshops. And over in the Lone Star State of Texas, Ciji Dallas volunteers had their hands full to conjure up a vegetarian charity sale.
Tsuji Kitchen volunteers in Dallas are cooking up a grand meal for a fundraiser. From fried rice vermicelli or spring rolls, volunteers are offering bazaar goers a vegetarian feast and also a meatless regimen to a clean bill of health. Meanwhile, at a free vegetarian luncheon in Los Angeles, the people are not only getting a nutritiously balanced meal, but are learning from Tai Jinghong, who was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer and told he only had 6 months left to live, that abstaining from meat prolonged his life.
My doctor joked with me that I have had terminal cancer for 9 years. Every time I visit the hospital, he tells his interns to take a good look at me. Now, if you want me to explain how this is possible, well, if a person's diet didn't matter, then how come after 9 years as a vegetarian, I'm still here? And why are medical researchers puzzled by it too?
Why we are here today, everyone is going to have a veggie country past try.
I mean, it's all like...
Needless to say, the vegetarian movement is also in full force up in Northern California. These Chisaos who are in high school are surprised to discover that being green law-abiding citizens of veggie country is actually fun, easy, and very appetizing.